The next case is a case of a 35-year-old computer programmer who has been complaining of waking up from sleep almost every night with the numbness of his hands, which improves by shaking the hands. He also says opening a jar of a peanut butter is getting more difficult day by day. His past medical history is unremarkable and he's in great shape. He takes glucosamine, resulting in minimal improvement. On his physical examination, his